State epidemiologist Dr. Tina Tan says flu activity is now classified as widespread in Jersey, and kids are at particular risk because they don't have fully developed immune systems. She stresses the best defense from influenza is to get vaccinated, but parents should also
ensure that their children stay home when they're sick, that their children follow good personal hygiene precautions as well, such as covering the cough and washing the hands all the time.
Dr. Tan adds it's too soon to tell whether the pattern of more flu spreading earlier in the season is significant. David Matthau, New Jersey 101.5 News.